Today we have Mihir. Mihir got selected with CSS Corp Chennai. Mihir, earlier congratulations for selection. So how it feels like?
It's great. Since last 6 months I have given my best, and from this I believe I got to learn about very new things. It was a great experience for me.
So for which school you are
entered? I went for CCNA, which I got finished within 2.5 months, that is around 2 months. And after that I entered for CCNA and I finished with switching and all that as well. My trainer in CCNA was Vandev sir, and in switching, considering for CCNA it was solved sir.
So what was the reason to select IEMT as a training partner?
I visited many of the institutes in Pune, but the reason I came here was because they are having really good labs, and here working on real devices was also a good experience for me.
Tell us something about the interview process. How you tapped the offer, what were the questions asked to you?
It was like my interview was not like others. It was being carried out since 15 days,
okay.
As it was telephonic for me. So they used to ask normal questions earlier on telephonic calls, that is, what was the contents of OSI model, how the data is data flow works from one layer to another layer. Then they went to TCP models and everything were asked. Then they further moved into networking, in which they asked me about switching. It's like what kind of protocols or what kind of what is VLAN and all that was asked me during my interview. And then after that I got cleared in my first round, and then I was having a Skype call. And then that my team took my call, took my interview. And in that they asked me questions in very depth, like okay, what will be the exact procedure will be executed when you open a browser, or what, how your PC will identify that the data your PC has to execute the data from the LAN port or anything like that.
So what were the 3 reasons to select IEMT?
3 reasons, first of all I'll say that a good lab infrastructure wise, then a good trainer, and it was much more comfortable for me.
So how would you evaluate IEMT training program on a scale of 10?
Yeah, I would definitely do that.
So any recommendation, any suggestion to young networking aspirants?
Yeah, I will say that if you do hard work, then it will definitely be worth. Not today, but